Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you? Hope all are safe and healthy. Here come our new academic year and I am Nasiba, your Arabic teacher. Do you like Arabic? How many of you know Arabic letters? I think all of you know Arabic letters. Okay, let us learn Arabic letters today. First letter Alif and last letter Ya. Okay, let us start. Alif باء تاء ثاء جيم حاء خاء دال ذال راء زاي سين شين صاد ضاد طاء واء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون هاء واو ياء. Okay dear children, all of you know, all of you learn Arabic letters. Okay, all of you take your notebook and write the 28 letters. How many letters? 28 letters in Arabic. So let us write those 28 Arabic letters. Okay. Alif. Listen. Alif. Ba. باء تاء ثاء جيم حاء خاء دال ذال راء زاي سين شين صاد واد طاء واء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون هاء واو ياء. I believe that you all are following me and writing with me. Now I am giving some homework here. Write it and study it.